up in Newcastle. So I've been there my whole life. Mum's from Newcastle, Dad's from Tamworth. They had no idea about AFL. So Mum and Dad have pretty much never heard it since, like, before I played it. And yeah, they're definitely converted. I was with a few mates and we came from soccer and just decided to try another sport, and Dad wasn't too happy on us playing rugby league. So he tried a new sport and yeah, went to AFL and loved it ever since. I like to be known as a hard inside and out midfielder that can take a good grab as well, just clean below and above. Like, my clean hands are a massive strength of mine. Every training session I'm working on those, and also my kicking as well, which I feel has improved massively over the last year. The academy's been amazing for me, and all the hype around it, I don't really take much notice, and I'm willing to say anything about the academy because it's been absolutely amazing for me, and I wouldn't be where I am without the academy. If I wasn't picked up when I was 12, I'd probably still be in Newcastle just mucking around. Who knows where I'd be actually. So I've been lucky enough to be with them for the past 6 years and just already had a little bit of a taste, so I'd do anything to have a game with them. It's crazy. I would never have thought I'd be in this position at the moment, and hopefully I've put myself in good stead.